Yeah.
That was an either or, not a yes or no.
Yeah, here. We're already here. We're committed. We're committed. Yes. Hello, hello, hello. We're here. It's Magical Monday's birthday edition at the Magic Kingdom. So we're pretty excited.
Guess what day it is, huh?
Happy and birthday to me.
happy actual birthday.
Actual birthday to me, yay. Because yes, I am that person that spends your birthday, her birthday, at the place where I am the most happy, which is the Magic Kingdom. This is home. We're going home for her birthday.
Where you're the most happy.
Oh, well, of course you can. You're the person that makes me the most happy. It's not a place. You're not a place, honey. You're a person.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much. Rob's like, it's all about me. There's a middle one. You need that one. Thanks for sharing. Yes, you guys, we're getting on the monorail. We parked at the TTC today. We're trying to be regular people today. So we're being good by parking at the TTC. There's still a little, so much cheating and food going on that it's good. And we're going to have more snacks and delicious treats today. Because today is the day to have treats. I'm going to save at the end. Thank you, baby.
The monorail will depart momentarily for the Magic Kingdom.
Air conditioning is glorious. Thank you so much, Amanda. Thank you guys so much for all the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. So it's a little cloudy today and yucky. It already rained. It's 80. It's supposed to rain again this afternoon, so we brought our umbrellas. Because when it says 40-50% chance of rain, that means it's gonna. We've got that really nasty storm coming in tomorrow and Wednesday. So we've got some severe weather warning coming in, like starting tomorrow. So, but that's okay. I kind of like it overcast.
Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
Yeah, we're getting
storms. Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
We are parked in Scar 422. See, they're very good about remembering, so that way I remember, and they help me remember later. We're in Rob's track, so we should be able to beat the car, but the Magic Kingdom parking lot is so large, you know, you always get lost in it. It's never fun.
Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Express Monorail, your highway in the sky to the Magic Kingdom. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails throughout our journey and stay clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please.
Thank you so much, Joelle, and you guys are so sweet.
We are now circling the Disney-created Seven Seas Lagoon.
Thank you, Lisa. Thank you for all. Thank you, Jonathan. Thanks, Tim. Thank you, Paula. Thank you, Sky. Thank you so much, Jimmy. Oh, the ears. I'm wearing these again because these are very good in the rain, but they are reversible, so I'm wearing my pretty green wire ears again today. But you can reverse them, so you can wear them this way, whoop, or this way. So I'm wearing the more white, like the Polynesian section today here. So, and these are pretty good in the rain, so the Moana Heart of Tahiti ones are probably not gonna do well if they get wet, so these are slightly better in the rain because I didn't want to wear anything too fragile today. You know how these Florida rains are. They get crazy. So it's a little overcast and cloudy today, but it's still Magical Monday, so it's alright. Oh no, I know, everybody getting severe weather through the southeast. We're all getting a whole bunch of ugly, ugly weather.
Temporary resort.
Hey, Dieter. Thank you. Hey, Bev. Thank you so much. Hey, Leanne. Right? At this point, Jerry, they should. But they make
it. We are now passing Bay Lake Tower and Disney's Contemporary Resort, the Disney Vacation Club Resort.
Cake. What's your favorite cake? The Nutella cupcake so far? Well, I love red velvet. Red velvet's like red velvet with a cream cheese icing. And a good chocolate cake. But what's our favorite, most favorite cake that we've had so far?
Probably the Rose Gold
cupcake.
But not the one from the Magic Kingdom.
Not from the Magic Kingdom, because even that one was red velvet. It was way too much icing. I literally had to cut it in half and ice cream that. It was so much icing. But I'm definitely not opposed to having some cake today in the river float, because it's my birthday. It's all about the snacks today. We're going to have snacks. You know, we've had a lot of cheating. We had breadsticks last night.
I think I pulled out a whole person.
Oh, honey, keep a G-rated here. The kids don't want to hear that.
Is it G-rated for
boys? Yeah, gross, Rob, gross. Lord. Yeah. We don't want to get people nightmares. Thanks. Jeez. Stop. He's too much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are approaching our station at the entrance.
We're not doing Garden Grill this time. We're at Magic Kingdom today, so we're gonna have about the snacks today. It's all about the snacks and Casey's.
I'm just or ask a cast member for location.
With all the different snacks we eat, I don't want to do a sit-down dinner where I want to stuff myself even more. I want to just be able to eat a bunch of snacks, you know, get a Dole Whip if I want, get a cupcake if I want, get another treat if I want. It's all about the treats and snacks today. So, you know, if we get hungry, we'll always go to Casey's. We love our Casey's Corner. Big giant foot-long chili cheese dog.
I'd like a hot dog.
That's Rob's new thing. Rob's new thing.
Watch your head and step.
Oh.
Small
or too much.
We hope you enjoy your day at the Magic Kingdom.
Yep, he knows. He
As
knows.
You board, please
He's
move across
much.
Your car
to
make room for
too. Oh, and she knows you well. Pretzels are delicious. Bob's favorite pretzels with cheese.
Candy, please hold on to the handrail and stay clear of the automatic doors. They will be closing in a moment.
Yep. Pretzels. Yes,
so,
I like it all.
So, Jen has downloaded the music from the fireworks show, Happily Ever After. And she has watched it so many times that she knows, like, where all of the firework explosions and everything are. So, on the way here, we were listening to it in the car, and it gets to the point where the fireworks explosion goes off, and Jen is singing along, and then she goes, "Fireworks." And I'm like, that is ridiculously awesome. I'm going to start injecting that into everyday conversation. And I'm going to be like, yes, I'd like a hot dog, please. Fireworks.
Yes, I think everybody should have a little fireworks in their life. It's awesome. They're laughing at you. That's funny.
Fireworks.
But you have to do the jazz hands.
That's right.
You got to
throw it out.
You got to throw it out. Like you got to throw out the jazz hands. It's very important. Ooh, it is very humid. You feel it? The rain is just percolating up there. But that's okay. We have umbrellas. We are prepared. Floridians are prepared with umbrellas. We know better. If it says 40 to 50%, here, Rob's got one of our many, many Disney umbrellas that we've had to buy impromptu. Made in China, yes. There's a cheap resort umbrellas, but we sure have a whole bunch of them, so might as well bring it with you.
Because as opposed to bringing them and being prepared, Jen just buys them when she gets here.
Yes. It's ridiculous. But, oh, there you go. Which is shorter today? Pass holder entrance or regular entrance? You always go with the shortest line. How about the ones further right are the shortest, actually? And I'm okay with that. There she is in all her glory. Yeah. Fireworks.
Fireworks.
They like it. Jerry agrees with you. He says, I agree, Ron. Yep, the shortest line is the ones furthest out. Standing in that line, that's crazy. Plus, we gotta go this way anyway, because we've gotta stop by Tony's Town Square. Shirt. Here you leave today and enter the world of yesterday, tomorrow, and fantasy. Just like you are at Disneyland, but you're at Disney World of Fantasy. We're definitely going to do that today. So, first stop of the day is always... Yes. No! Oh my goodness! She's never here. She's here today. Wow. That's awesome. That's a surprise. That's kind of nice. There's no light. Oh my gosh. You never see her here. She's usually in Germany. Oh my goodness. That's a treat.
You have to call this number. Because this is not Disney, this is third party. So if you help this then I'm
ready.
I don't know. That's a different company.
We can't, Teresa, she just left.
We got a schedule.
It was time for her to go.
To go breaking.
That's probably why there was no line.
The little girl was the last girl. They only work 20 minutes on, remember? So they have to take breaks. It's required by her union contract. I want to be a character only work 20 minutes at a time.
So first thing she always does is exchange her fuel bottle.
Oh, I didn't like that one.
Please try again.
But, you know,
go to the other one.
We'll double fit. Double
time. Didn't like that one.
That one was good. I don't know why that one it doesn't like. It's not like none of them are Disney ones. They all come from here. Nowhere else but here. It's ready.
You gotta hold your tongue right when you do it. Well? There it goes.
It's just being ornery, per usual, because it does get ornery. It's just, I overwork them too hard. There's that Dooney and Burke one. Ooh, there's a 7.
Oh, there's a dopey one.
Yeah, they're cute, but they don't do anything. So you know me, I'm weird like that.
Oh, they don't do anything?
It's not a limited edition. Only limited editions want to do spec. Anything in a blister pack, like so.
Is the dopey one in the blister pack?
Yes. It's the Seven Dwarfs one. It's very pretty. It's like a Dooney and
Burke. Oh, it's
like
that one.
It's like a pretty purse. It's not going to do anything special, but it's pretty. Very pretty. You're about to get a brown one in 2 days, so... You know, just gotta wait.
I'm about to get a brown one.
Animal Kingdom one is coming out in 2 days. Maybe not, but don't you want one that does something at that particular park? You need 4 rings, 1 for each park. You have magic bands for each park, 1 for each park, because they do special things only park-wide. Oh, there's Pluto out today. We're here to check out pirates because it's still showing that it's still closed. So I'm not happy about that because I'm feeling hornswoggled. Unless, of course, it is on like soft opening and it's not actually advertised. So we shall see. We've got Pluto and Chippendale. Yes. Ranger. Yep. We're waiting for that. We're waiting for those Disney afternoon shirts. So if any
fireworks.
Yes. There's Pluto. Yep. I go right to. Oh, you're sweet, Teresa. Those fuel rods are located at the Town Square Theater. Very first stop that Jen always makes, right there. Oh, is it time? Oh, yeah, we got an hour before the parade.
But they were stringing up the...
Stringing it up, we got to pick a side.
This side, because we need to cross over. Right?
Yes. So we're going to go to Adventureland and see what's going on. We're here to scope out pirates. I think they may be not ready, and that's why it's not open today. Lies. Lies, I tell ya. Teresa says to have a Starbucks on her, put her on the cab. But she's coming back in June.
She don't need no more coffee.
Says who? I'm on a tea, not a coffee.
That's there.
Yeah.
I love your ear.
Thank you so much. Made it myself. We're going to see if it's open. Because it's not showing up on the app. It's not showing up with any times at all. So I'm like, don't you hornswoggle me. So it's probably not showing up because there's no times on there. It says temporary close. I just checked the app. So I was like, okay, we're going to walk over there and see if it's open. It's probably soft open. That's why it's not listed. Nice. Oh yeah. You know me. I'm not a rope drop person. I'm not gonna fight with the natives here, with the visitors. I know better. Listed on the app. I will. Thank you so much, Katie. Right. Oh, good. Somebody already streamed it. They're open. They're just not listing it. Good. No, we're not rope drop people. We can't. We had to get the puppy ready and, you know, we had to check out, pack up, do all of that stuff. It's always fun and had breakfast with Mom and Terry before they left. So they're gone back home. So we had to do fun family stuff this morning, but it'll be here. We'll see it many, many more times. You know, that's the luxury we have and you guys have because we live here. So we could do this as often as we would like. It's not, we don't have to do everything every single day. We could do different things on different days. So yeah. It's not showing on the, how did you see that on the app? I just went on it. Is my app not working? I just checked my time. It's showing temporary closed. That is weird. Okay. That is weird. Let me go look at that because that's odd. I just looked on there like right before I turned on the stream. Yep, I just saw it. Thanks, guys. I must have just checked it right before they updated it because I was like, what? Ooh. You want me to get in line and get a treat? For
we're
sure.
Going to get in line.
Oh, okay. I was going to eat that while I was in line, but that's okay. Perfect. Thank you for checking. I messed up just right when I got here. It wasn't updated. It still said temporary closed. I was like, what? Don't do it. Yeah. Nice. Awesome. Well, I'm glad it's open because that was like the whole thing today, you know? Yay, perfect. Thanks, guys. Appreciate that. Yay, that's good. We can handle that. I can always stand in line. You can stand in line. I can go get treats while we're in line. It's 35 minutes, so. Let's just get in line, and then I'll go run and grab, like, Dole Whips on the mobile app. Mobile order it, so I'm picking right up.
You don't want it?
Oh, it's hot. It is very humid today. It feels sticky. Ugh. Okay, I'm trying to go left, trying to go right. I can't win. I cannot win. I'm just trying. There we go. Freedom. Indy, cheeky, 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 cheeky. Sing it now. Sing it. Fireworks. Yes. Aw, Sandy. Yay, perfect. Thanks for checking. I literally must have just checked it right before it updated. I'm like, what do you mean it's temporary closed? What do you mean? Yeah, there's storm warnings. We're getting really bad weather, but we're Floridians. We've lived through hurricane. This ain't a hurricane. We'll be just fine. It's just sticky. It's just nasty. Like, the weather's really heavy. Like, you can feel the air. So you definitely got to stay hydrated. Here we go. Make sure you guys share and let everybody know we're getting on the brand new politically correct pirate scene. We're doing it. We're doing it. Oh, yes. The air conditioning is glorious today. To the right. Okay.
I think the weight is increasing too fast for me to be able to keep track of it properly.
Oh, somebody lost a child. Okay. I lost Mickey already. Thank you, Ian. You're the best. You gotta show Ian your shirt, honey.
Don't be cheeking.
Rob's wearing his pirate shirt today. We're ready. Make sure you guys share and let everybody know we're getting on the brand new pirate scene today. Happy birthday to me. This is what I want. I'm so excited. It is actually fun. Yay. Maybe it was down earlier. That's why when I checked it right before we got to TTC, they probably, you know, brand new, things might break, and then it probably just reopened it again. Yeah, this line's going to be intense, but 35 minutes, we'll be just fine. Yeah, I mean, I can go get a snack.
10 after right now.
Okay, we're going to time this baby. I'll just stay, it's fine. We'll get a snack after. Yes, then we have to, I might just change it. Nope, not yet. We were, if you didn't catch my post this morning, had to drop off the puppy and everything and check out the hotel and all of that. We just got here. Just when I went on, we just got here. So we just arrived, get the puppy all squared away and everything, and now we can go have fun. Morning, it was all the way to Jungle Cruise. No thanks. And that's why I don't do rope drop. I can't have time for that. No, anybody got time for that.
Oh, this morning the line was all the way to Jungle Cruise?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, no.
How was that?
Yeah, Rob would be like, not today. Well,
I don't need to see it that bad.
No, exactly. Thanks, guys. No, I didn't have a birthday fast pass, I wish. But we've got 3 other fast passes. Don't worry.
You would wait in that line, but I wouldn't let you.
Yes. Yes, I would, because I am crazy. I've waited in Pandora for 3 hours before.
No.
With my friend Evelyn. We had snacks and such. Rob's not doing it.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, because they didn't have any. There's very few people that had fast passes for Pirates. I have another one Friday, so we can come back Friday.
For something that I can come back later and see.
Yes. And this is probably Rob's favorite attraction here at the Magic Kingdom.
And I wouldn't wait that long.
And you wouldn't wait that long. It's different. Like, if you live here and you're a pass holder, you would have the same mentality. you're not going to do it. Because you can come back later or tomorrow to do it. So it's very different if this is your only trip and you come once a year. It's perspective. It's a very different perspective.
Also, if I'm here for vacation, I'll come back at like 10 o'clock at night.
Right.
And do it.
Because the park is open till 11, so you do it when everybody's watching fireworks. That's what Rob would do. People are like, you guys watch Happily Ever After, I'm going to go ride rides. Bye.
Jump on a ride.
Jump on some rides, yeah. Thank you, Corey. I appreciate that. Corey found the Garden Grill video for me, and that's why I linked it for you guys, because we had just gone. Yeah, it was less than a month ago. It was 3 weeks ago. So that's why, yeah, it was February 11th, so we linked it. Yeah. So we just linked it. That way you could see it, because we were just there and we had awesome, we took pictures and video with every single character. So it's on the post on the Streaming the Magic page if you guys want to see that Garden Grill video so bad. It was just, we were stuffed. We ate so much yesterday that we couldn't do a whole nother sit down dinner. You know, you're just stuffed. And at like $46 a pop, that's like expensive for four people that weren't going to eat that much because we were already stuffed. So we'll definitely do it if we're not eating festival food day. Like, you know what I mean? Like, we're not going to graze. We're just there to go eat Garden Grill. Yeah, today they're open till 11. I'm thinking of coming back tomorrow because I do work tomorrow, but we'll do Pirate Singing tomorrow. I really want to go see this twice. You know I'm going to want to see it twice. It's just interesting. I'm just curious. I might miss something, so I want to make sure. No, Wendy, this is regular. I know we're so, like, regular people today. You guys are... I spoil you guys rotten. We're always fast pass, but this is the reality of a regular standby line, so I wasn't able to make one because they were all snapped up, but that's okay. We'll suck it up. 35 minutes is nothing. We can do it. We'll be like regular people today, okay? Doggy bag. I didn't know if you could do doggy bag when it's all you can eat. I don't know. That's good etiquette. I don't think they'll let you do that, though.
Most places won't.
Probably won't. Yeah, and I work in food and beverage. I'd be embarrassed to do that because I would. I don't know. I just would. If it's different if it's table service and you're ordering an entree for entree. But if I'm actually like, yeah, it's all you can eat, so I'm like, yeah, I don't know. I would be embarrassed to do it. I know, regular line. I know. Look, angry faces. They're spoiled.
Out.
I know, I couldn't. I tried getting fast passes when I booked this vacation. I couldn't do it. So it was already, because you know all the bloggers and media people and such. But there's nobody walking through fast pass. I guarantee they probably didn't have any because there's nobody here. Look. So
no, I've seen people going in.
Oh, they are? Okay. Yeah. So they're probably got all, you know. Yep. I mean, I booked this vacation. You know, you can do fast passes 60 days out.
Somebody's coming right now.
Oh, lucky duckies. I know. I feel like we're just like normies today, like normal people. Lucky ducky. Not necessarily. We've gotten fast passes many times. Every time I've taken you guys through Pirates has always been via fast pass. I never let you guys do regular lines with me. Well, I mean, I rarely will do a regular line anyway, because I'll just come back tomorrow. But yeah, we usually... It's fair. I have one for Friday.
Unless you walk past and it's like a 10-minute wait.
Yeah, or like a 10-minute wait. It's very... Pirates is one that will go from like 35, 40 minutes to like 10. So it just depends on the time of day. The later it gets, the better it gets. Yeah, exactly. So usually, I am like a My Disney Experience maven. I know how to use that app to the best of my ability, but sometimes it doesn't work for you. But then sometimes, look, it gave us a Flight of Passage Fast Pass or Frozen, just like that, like without even trying. So it's just weird. Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. you know, I look at, like, after midnight or right before midnight, 6 a.m. sometimes, you know, like, certain times of day you get luckier than others. Like, if you stay up or you get up really, really early, that kind of thing, you can get lucky. But for the most part, I think we're pretty lucky. I get you guys pretty good fast passes most every single day. And if you look at that statistically, I am here like 5-6 days a week, so that's really good. Hard, Liz. I get you, girl. It is just very hit or miss. Usually, like, if I come to Magic, I definitely will always have fast passes, but you're like, they're so lucky. But we're moving. As long as we're moving, I'm good. We never get to go. I don't think I've ever gone through the standby queue on Pirates, ever. This is probably a first time for me, because we never do regular ones. What the heck? What is that thing? It's a crow's nest. I knew that was yours. Pirates, Caribbean, you know, boats and bromine smell. Somebody who's artistically inclined there, I need that design for that boats and bromine shirt. I really want that shirt so bad. Oh, they have an armory. That's cool. Armoria. I guess armory in Spanish is armoria. Makes it easy. Water smell, yes. Boats and bromine. I want to make a shirt saying, like, that says, like, Disney boats and bromine. Like, oop. Sorry. Like, have a
boat rides and
bromine. That's it. Boat rides and bromine. And just have, like, Pirates, Navi River Journey, Grand Fiesta Tour, Small World, The Land. Have all of our boat rides, like, a little tiny picture or boat to represent that, and Frozen, don't forget Frozen Ever After. So we're gonna do like all the different boat rides at Disney that are actually in water, so you smell that water smell, and I don't know, I think it'd be a really cool shirt. I know, like, I am not artistically inclined, I can't draw, and it like looks like funny stick figures. Even seen this part of the queue before, because I've never gone this way before. So hey, we learn something new every day. Oh my god!
I was like, I thought she just said that.
Oh my god! What? Hey! Look, now they're on the street. That's funny. Were you able to get past not either. See? So it's not just us. I'm like, I feel bad. I'm like, I just never gone through this way before, but I had a feeling we weren't gonna be able to, but that was funny. No, the fam went home. They went home. That is so cool. Did you guys just get here today?
Yes.
Yes.
We're actually on a cruise, so
Nice.
We're just here for the day and then back out to Bahamas tomorrow.
Oh, I was going to say, you know this doesn't actually count as a cruise.
I know.
This.
No, we're literally on a ship.
Okay, you're doing a Disney Dream, or
can I
call you a Disney?
It's the Royal Caribbean Anthem of the Seas.
Ooh, very nice.
We're literally
very nice.
Docked right next to the Dream.
Nice, nice. Yeah, Rob really wanted to go on a cruise for his birthday, so we're going to have to wait on that, but we're going to I definitely want to do a cruise really bad, too. Gone this way before. This is all new to me. Because Fast Pass, you don't see any of it. Just like, you see the two guys playing chess, and that's it. And then you get off. So, it's 35 minutes. Fine. We gotta run outside to get Festival of Fantasy, actually. We'll have to catch the parade if we get out of time. We'll see.
What about Haunted Mansion?
Yeah. Oh. I don't know about waiting to fly to passage. That's
don't know. He certainly won't know what either.
No, Rob can't stand 3 hours in line. It'll hurt
him. What's more 3 hours?
Nothing.
It's the best ride.
Absolutely
yes.
Nothing.
Flight of Passage.
It's definitely the best ride, but it's still not worth waiting in line for 3 hours.
If you have any kind of neck, back problems, you're in trouble. For, like, you're just going to be in pain.
Well, Space Mountain, you've been here since we've been done.
I don't ride Space Mountain.
It hurts. Like,
The ride itself is what I don't like about Space Mountain. It's such a rough ride. It hurts to sit in that seat. I mean, it throws you around.
You really hard.
It's, have you ever been on, like, an old wooden roller coaster where it rattles you and throws you around? That's Space Mountain.
Yeah.
And it's very uncomfortable.
Yeah. Disneyland's has been refurbed, ours has not.
Okay.
So I won't go on it except like once every 3 years. So, no, it hurts. Like for me, I think like I need like 5 sports bras. For a man, I assume it's the same because it's uncomfortable.
The closest I like to get to riding Space Mountain is doing the people mover.
Yay, TTA for life. Yes.
That was the first roller coaster I was ever on, like in 1984, I think.
Space Mountain?
Yeah.
I think it's still the same. Hasn't really changed.
Well, I guess in 84 it was probably
fresh.
No, fresh. Yes. But we need a refurb on that ride. Bad.
And we've never been on the mine train.
Rob can tell you about how he feels about mine train. It was okay. It's like a
It's a kiddie roller coaster.
It's a baby Big Thunder.
Okay.
So you think you're going up and you're going to have a really cool drive and then it breaks.
And it's,
like, no.
and it's not worth the 2 hour
wait. It's definitely not on the family.
Yeah.
It's for kids. Yes.
Yeah, it's for kids. It's not worth the 2 hour
I feel so bad for that.
No, there's like a little interactive queue. You can spin the jewels and play with the dwarves, but it was.
What's your favorites?
Yeah.
Haunted Mansion, Pirates, People Mover. You gotta do the People Mover. That's no line, because that's a classic. Classic on Stranger Things.
That is probably the quickest line of any ride in the park. Even if the line is really long, it moves very quickly.
And then Splash. Splash would be good today because it's hot.
Yes.
So, and
Splash Mountain will also be a long wait.
Yeah, but it just reopened. So it just, I mean, a month ago. So it's been refurbished. That's good.
It
had damage. All the boat rides during Irma that were in water had to be drained and fixed because like debris fell in the water. That's why Cali River Rapids was down for so long. They had a lot of damage from Cali, like trees and stuff. Just talking to people that I knew that worked on the ride, I was like, ooh. Yeah. But I don't know. We're getting storms, so thank God you're leaving the area. I mean, is it going to affect the cruise or what? Because you're leaving.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
We live in the Mid-Atlantic, and they said there's nor'easters coming today or tomorrow.
So you're like, I'll see you guys later. Yeah. We're leaving.
Bye.
Yeah, my train is like, it's good for little. So if you have little kids, as I say, it's like a baby Big Thunder. But it breaks, so you think like you're gonna go up and have a really cool drop, and you just break. I'm like, no. So we did it once, and we'll do it again, and we're good. Yeah. But it's if you've never done it, do
and
it.
How, I heard you mention Pandora's lamp. How was that?
It's beautiful, but it is
very small.
Yeah. But the boat or Flight of Passage.
The land, just the land in general.
Land, the land
I mean, it's
beautiful.
It's very well designed.
Yeah.
Very well designed. It's really neat to go see and look at. But you'll be done with all of it, excluding waiting in line for the ride. You'll be done with all of Pandora in probably about 3 hours.
Yeah. It's just the boat ride. You can usually get a fast pass on Navi River Journey. Flight of Passage is so hard, but I've occasionally gotten it, so I will do it just for the fast pass. Like.
Yeah. The Flight of Passage is probably the best ride at Disney,
yes.
But
okay.
It's still not worth waiting 3 hours for.
Yes.
And when does Star Wars open?
2019.
Okay.
That'll be cool.
Mos Eisley Cantina calling my name. I'm ready. But we're going to be here for a Toy Story Land opening, so that'll be fun. We'll be here at the crack of dawn. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen. I booked a hotel so I have the ability to get a fast pass. I don't know. There are going to be opening day fast passes. They may not be.
All right. How many you have?
Two.
Great. Be right behind row one.
All right. Perfect. Thank you.
Take it easy, guys. Have a good trip.
Nice seeing you. Nice meeting you.
Right behind row one.
I don't know where run. What? Oh, right here. Right behind row one. Does that mean row two? Here we go, guys. How long did we stand in line? 17 minutes. That's not bad.
Yeah, it was not 35 minutes.
Nope. 17 minutes, guys. We were good.
It was probably 25 because we didn't look until after we were in line.
That's not bad. 20-minute line, it's nothing. We've stood in a 20-minute line with Fast Pass before.
Yeah, I can do a 20-minute.
20-minute line is good because, I mean, a lot of you guys do have like neck back problems. I do it because I'm usually used to standing, but Rob, if he stands still, it hurts him very much so. Just from his, he still has like a fractured vertebrae in his back, so it's just time.
It should be just about healed.
It should be just about
healed. But I still have back issues.
Yeah, so he can't really stand in one spot. Like, he has to keep moving. So I'll do the long waiting for fireworks. Usually I do that by myself just because you guys keep me company. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited right now. I can't even. I have to sit on the left so you go first. Because I want to be as close to the red end as possible. Oh, that's awesome, Shelly. Disneyland was my very first theme park because I was born in California, so I grew up there. So it's very different. Your Pirate's Queue is outside. Part of it is outdoors. And of course, you have Blue Bayou. I still want to go eat there. I can't wait. So. Submarine. I remember those submarines. So hot down there and stifling, but I do remember the submarine ride. Dive! 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 Yes. No, I hear you. That's why we always have, like, good shoes. You know, UFOs, Z-coils. I always have, like, my plantar fasciitis insoles. And that's the reason why I changed your diet to the keto, because it helps a lot with my joint pain. Yeah, because I don't know if you guys knew, I have arthritis, so this is why it helps me so much with my joint pain, because I feel like a million bucks eating keto normally. It's a cheat week, so we're not judging this week. We're not eating so good, but it's birthday week. Alrighty. Nobody's squishy. Nice. Torrance, Shelly. Torrance, California. West Torrance in the house here. I'm giving you guys water smell. The smell of pirates. It's so unique and delicious.
And don't forget.
But it's Barbossa. It's not fireworks.
Okay, you ready for your photos, guys? 'Tis true, me mateys. Dead men tell no tales.
Yeah.
fashion show exit.
And its many shiny rewards. As a career, we will be rewarded.
Trigger, we must show out.
I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for life and villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and distinguity.
Yeah, that would be cool if Johnny Depp was like right there at the exit. That would be awesome.
Yeah,
something now because they no longer say that line. No, it was interesting. It was good. What are your thoughts, guys? Give me thoughts. Give me opinions. Give me thoughts. What did you think? How did you like it? Okay, let's go find a space for Zaya. For the fire, or I'm gonna go change the Haunted Mansion time then. Because I wanna catch the parade, which starts right here. So, do we wanna try to get a spot over here? Over here, let's cut across. Oh, look, Pirates is up to 55 minutes now. They liked it, everybody liked it, so that's good. I want the redhead. Dusty wants the redhead. You want the redhead. I know, watch that, that's right, miss the redhead. Because they changed her because people were offended by being selling all the women.
Surprise!
Oh!
So when it comes to fighting, only fight you win. Any rules on what a man can do?
Ow, my pirate booty!
And what a man calls.
Oh, there he is. I'm like, all right, honey. You want to go get an ice cream? Why don't I?
Looks like this.
I'm going to perch you over there in the spot, and I'll go run and get it. We need to get a spot for Festival of Fantasy.
I would like that, too.
Yep, I still liked it because I love pirates. It's my like trifecta. It's in one of my top three always. So I know Rob has feelings about he misses the redhead already. So it's still one of my trifecta. It's still one of my favorite rides because I don't know. It was like the last ride, the one in Disneyland, obviously, but design wise, it was the last ride that Walt Disney worked on before he died. So to me, changing it kind of hurts my feelings because, like, he worked on this ride before he died. This was the last one he worked on. So I'm like, no. You know what I mean? It's the last ride Walt Disney worked on before he died. So it's hard. Yeah, I still liked it. Thank you so much for all the birthday wishes. Oh, I do.
Come to a complete stop, then walk to the main deck.
Corey, you can watch the fireworks. I mean, you can watch the parade everywhere. I like to catch it over here. You know me, I have specific spots I like to go stand at to get the best view and vantage point. Sometimes I watch it from Main Street. Sometimes I watch it from Frontierland. Today we're going to be in Frontierland, but I always stand in a specific spot because I'm weird. No, it's just for you guys, so let's hope my spot is still open. Oh, what? There's a color guard. What? I'm missing it. Oh. Okay, that's... Okay. I missed the color guard. Yes, it is. Thank you so much. Aw, thank you very much.
Did you stand where they are?
Straight across the road.
Yes, he did. Yep. So we're waiting for Festival of Fantasy, so hang tight here. Let me check the time. Let me change Pirates time because it's going to... Sorry, I just had to rechange our fast pass really quick, so we're good. There you go, guys. Sorry about that. I just had to check our fast pass to adjust the time so we don't miss it, since we got a good spot for the parade. I just like to sit in a corner where I'm not in front of anybody because I need the good view for you guys. That was a cool color guard. Is there more marching band? I need more marching band. Yeah, he did. I mean, you have all of your, you know, like Exitencio, Mark Davis, all your classic Imagineers that did all of those original rides. I don't know. I mean, I liked it. I'm okay. It doesn't bother me any. I just wish they didn't have to do too many changes, but it's okay.
If we're not careful, we won't be able to cross this parade.
All right, let's stay with these guys. Thank you.
You're welcome. I agree. I just miss it. Yep. Rob's gonna get us Dole Whip. Yeah. So I'll just stand here since it's easier for me to stand here than him. Standing still, so I sent him to go get Dole Float. Yay, we're gonna have a Dole Float today because it's a birthday and we might as well have fun.
The Hall of Presidents is like on your cross, and the restrooms are right near the overpass by the
Okay. Oh, nice. See, I just missed the marching band. I'm like, oh, there's a color guard. Rob and I did color guard for years. I've done it longer than he did. I did 4 years of high school, and I did 5 years as part of an independent world. I've taught drum corps. I've done, I taught a summer with Crossman. I did a whole bunch. I did Alliance of Miami and March Corner Guard for like 5 years. So I'm at the world-class independent level, of course, plus the additional four in high school. I did color guard for a chunk of my life. So I always get excited whenever I see marching bands and stuff, and I'm like, oh, memories. So that's exciting. Maybe there'll be another one. Yeah, that's awesome, Jonathan. That's really cool. Yeah, for sure. Let me know.
We can't go that way?
You can cross over. There's a walkway that takes you anywhere you want to go on that side.
All right, well, I'm sending you guys virtual Dole Whips through the screen. Rob's going to go grab us some. I want a Dole Float, though, because I'm thirsty, too. So anything in a float version I like. Root Beer Float, Citrus Swirl Float. It's all about the floats. All right, I'm going to sit down, get some sunscreen. I don't know. It's going to be a minute. Let's just sit down. Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Magic Kingdom. In just a few minutes, we will proudly present a magical celebration in the streets, our Disney Festival of Fantasy Parade. But first, please welcome our honorary Grand Marshals, the Romine and Watson Party from Florida.
I'm getting a velvet float, so yeah, it's gonna have the pineapple soda in it. Rob's getting it for me. He's coming. He's grabbing us a Dole Whip because, yeah, it's hot. Sit down the whole time. We'll see. I think I'll be able to sit the whole time. Congratulations, by the way, Ian and Alyssa. You did your gender reveal. Congratulations on your future Disney princess. So that is awesome and amazing. So excited for you guys. So, so excited. She's already a big Disney fan before she's even born. I love that. Michael, to your future wedding. I mean, you get married. That's exciting. All these awesome milestones. I'm so excited. Ooh, it's hot today. It is now 83. Yes. Love it. Is Rob still getting the dough float? Yeah, he's still stuck there. That's why I'm like, I'll just sit here and wait, and then because it's standing, he can go get a dough float. Yep, just like those ladies across the street are eating. We'll have one of those pretty soon.
How long are you still breaking?
20 minutes. Like 5 minutes. 20 minutes. Again, because I love them and they're very good for rain, just in case it rains. It's a little bit less fragile than my Moana ear, so I've got my little Polynesian flower ears today. Yeah, it's getting warm. I'm like, time to roll up the sleeves on this little spirit jersey shirt thing. It's warm, it's warm.
Thank you.
send some sunshine your way, and you send some cooler weather this way. Well, we're getting cooler weather here tomorrow. It's going to be like a high of 80 and a low of 49. So we're like dropping 40 degrees in one day. You know, you got to love that Florida weather. 80 degrees 1 minute, 40 in another. But I could use some cold weather right now. So, yay, Rob's here.
You wanted it all orange, right?
Yay. Oh. It's supposed to be pineapple, but whatever. Did you get a straw? No? Okay, that's good. All right, I'm going to drink the soda somehow.
You guys got me.
Yeah, the soda's in a cup.
I know, but I can't drink that. Here, I'll move. Do you want to move? Here, that way your inside is safe. Enjoy my birthday citrus swirl. Did you get me a dole or citrus swirl? Citrus swirl? It's a citrus swirl, right?
I told him a dole float.
Oh, dole float. Okay, yeah.
I thought you wanted it all orange, but I didn't realize you wanted the swirl.
That's okay. I eat it.
What happened to the 70 stuff?
It's all good. It's all delicious.
I can't get it
back? Yeah, you can right now. Yep.
I'm gonna get this all over me. Ooh, I see a straw way over there, but that's a little too far.
Guys, you can cross the street. Is that the restroom? Where are you heading out?
Thanks, Michael. You're right. Come on, let's go. Well, I think it's going to be back to normal weather-wise by the weekend, but we're getting that storm today. We're getting like rain, 40 to 50% chance of rain after 3, which is right now. This is going to get all over the screen. By tomorrow, we're going to be like 80, but it's supposed to rain all day. And it drops to like 49 tomorrow night. It's very, very windy and like cold on Wednesday. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday is supposed to be cold, yeah. So we're getting more of that like wintry, weird, stormy weather this week. Hopefully it'll clear up by next weekend. Normal is right now. This is hot. It's normal to be in the 80s. Like, this is our normal. By now, it's already hot. So, we've just been having, like, all the back ends of these storms and nor'easters that we're getting all the rain and cold weather from that. You guys are getting the snow. We're just getting wet and cold.
You guys ready for the parade to go through?
Yeah. Where are you guys trying to head to?
Well, we've done the brand new Pirates of the Caribbean today. We just got off Pirates, so I'll probably... you know what? Let me go ahead and let me end this stream. Oh, never mind. It's starting. Forget it. We're starting. Here we go. I'll end the stream and start a new one after the parade. How about that? All right. I'm gonna sit here and enjoy this delicious, delicious beverage while we watch the parade. Make sure you guys like and share.
Thank you. dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. Can't you see with that special little baby? Growing in the robot, now the street is on me. I want this shining water.
these are all.
1064. Very dangerous pin store. Yes, indeed. You're welcome. You're all shopping at the pin store. It's not a surprise, right? Not a surprise. Not a surprise, surprise. Okay, head off to the Haunted Mansion next. So, you're welcome. Yes, so let's go ahead and I will end this stream here, restarting one in like 2 minutes. That way we've got Festival of Fantasy.